Round of thorns placed on his head. He knew that he would soon be dead. He said, "Did you forget me, Father? Did you?" They nailed him to a wooden cross. Soon all the world would feel the loss of Christ the King before his hallelujah. 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 He hung his head and prepared to die, then lifted his face up to the sky, said, "I am coming home now, Father, to you." The reed which held his final sip was gently lifted to his lips. He drank his last and gave his soul to glory. Hallelujah. 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 Soldier who had used his sword to pierce the body of our Lord said, "This is Jesus Christ, our Savior." He looked with fear upon his sword, he turned his face to Christ the Lord, fell to his knees crying, "Hallelujah! Hallelujah! 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 Took from his head the thorny crown, they wrapped him in a linen gown and laid him down to rest inside the tomb. The holes in his hands, his feet inside. Now in our hearts we know he died to save us from ourselves. Oh, hallelujah. 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 3 days went by, again they came to move the stone to bless the slain with oil and spice and oil.